Hoover Dam Bypass Bridge. Looking down at Hoover Dam. There's the Arizona Overlook.
Is that white border the highest level of water?
The top of the white line is as high as it's ever been, and it's only been that high twice in the history of the dam.
Oh, really?
Yeah, once by man and once by nature. Yeah. We would like it halfway up that line, which is about 75 to 80 feet. Lake itself was designed to hold 9 trillion gallons of water. Right now it's holding a little over 4 trillion gallons of water. We would like it to hold 6. We'd be really happy if it held 6.
6 trillion.
Yeah. Dam itself is an arch gravity dam. Okay, and it's 700 feet wide at the base, 45 feet wide up on top. And contrary to popular belief, A, there's no bodies buried in it. B, it's still wet in the middle.
Wet in the middle?
Still wet in the middle, yep.